Alright, we're doing a tournament match now. Shathu and Ryan. Doing some rock, paper, scissors. Oh, looks like we're going Dreamland. Dreamland it is. We're doing a hand warmer for Smash 4. Come on. Got Ryan as Roy and Shathu as Sheik. Sheik already putting on some pressures with those grabs into up air. Power shielding. Roy with those nairs coming back. Good side B. And a couple of those grabs there. Roy punching it. Ryan going in for the risky B. And, oh man. Just for good measure. Accidentally saving Ryan. Oh, that dangerous percent. Any good smash will take him out. Ooh. Almost getting stage spiked. Ryan taking Shantu's first stock. That's a nice forward air. Forward air. It's not a forward air. Ryan putting on some good damage. Still a dangerous percent himself, but that rage is helping him out. Oh. Dreamland's high ceiling saving him here. See if we can make it back. Alright, that'll be Ryan's first stock. But Shantu's taking a considerable amount of damage here. Starting off by grabbing. The short hop nairs. Oh, got him in a grab. What do we do with it? Up air. Short hop nairs. Smash, catching Ryan off guard. See him follow up with something. And a wonderful suicide. Ryan taking game one. Yeah. Got it. Staying the same. Alright. I didn't see what that was. I think that was Final Destination. Yes, it was. Alright, starting off with a trade. Ryan getting the grab in first. Not following up with anything, short hop in there, and then an up smash. Ryan just racking up the damage right away. The Nair just isn't going to do it. Ryan trying for those counters again, not really finding what he's looking for. Swallows those. Why? Why would he do that? Finishing off. There we go. Nope. Great DI. An up smash will finish Sheik off. Ryan not going for the B-charge again, smart move, but gets grabbed off the edge and Zero will take it. Ends up air dodging the up air. Ryan at dangerous percent now. Catching Shantou off guard. He's having trouble finding that kill. Sheik doesn't have a lot of kill options. Ryan's still at 174%. Will that finish him off? No, still living. There we go. Forward air to finish off Ryan. Shantou at 86%. Still looking for that B. You'll get it one day, don't worry. Today's not that day though. And there we go. Ryan wins it, 2-0.